A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
People, what do you
Silence!
Want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them!
Laura, run!
No!
Round them up!
No!
Round them up! Don't you move!
Rob, I'm coming! Thank God you're alive! Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Oh, God.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Ross!
Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Just be careful, Laura.
Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
Be heading your way soon.
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
Himiko, this is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead.
There!
No.
Take her!
Roth!
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations.
Body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. Here.
Thanks.
There's no sign of them.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you. Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Oh great queen, through the trials, I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil.
Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay. Whatever was holding us here is gone. It's time to go.
Let's get the hell out of here.